I said to her the other week, I said, you know, you're the funniest person I know. And she went, fuck off. I was like, no, hold on. Do you think that I would remain with someone for 22 years if I didn't think they're the funniest person I know? And she said, I've managed it.